Hi viewers, up to in the last class we have discussed about the types of beams, supports and loads. Today we are going to discuss about the problem about reactions, how to find reactions. What are the reactions? The vertical support we are having in the beam here. If the load is placed here on the beam, what the load is distributed towards the supports. This is called a reactions. The load which is distributed to the supports called reaction. Let us take some examples. Number one, a simply supported beam with a load 10 kilonewton is exactly at the midspan. Let us consider this is 2 meters, this is 2 meters. The whole span is 4 meters. This is A support and this is B support. This is a load is acting. This is called a point load or concentrated load. This can be called as in a both ways, like point load and concentrated load. To find the reactions, we are having some steps. Let us discuss about the step 1. Step 1, we have to know what is given in the question, that is given data. Next, step 2. Equating upward reactions and downward reactions. Step 3. Total load or this can be easy. Step 2 and step 3 are both are similar. Next, step 4, finding reactions by two methods. One, by substitution method. And next, movement method. What is substitution and what is movement? While doing this substitution method, we have to find one reaction. Let us consider one. This is RA and this is RB. To find substitution method, we have to find either RA, either RB. So that we are going to for second method. To find the RA or RB, first we need to calculate the moments about the regarding A or B. Let us do this problem. A simply supported beam is loading with 10 kilonewtons at midspan 2 meters. And this is 2 meters and RB. Step 1. Given data. What is given in the data? A 10 kilonewton load is acting at the midspan of the beam. 10 kilonewton acting at the rate of mid span of the beam. Mid span of the beam. This is a simply supported beam, and a load is acting at the mid span of the beam, and we are having two supports, RA and RB. Step 3. We are going to equate that upwards is equal to downwards. Here in the figure, we are having upwards RA and RB. RA and RB. And downwards, it is 10 kN load. We are having a load of 10 kN towards its downward side. So that summation upwards is equal to summation downwards. Summation upwards is equal to summation downwards. RA plus summation upwards, this is upwards and this is upwards. Summation indicates that addition. RA plus RB is equal to 10 kilonewtons. The units of a force is called is newtons or kilonewtons. The units are very important in the exam. We have to indicate for each and every equation with units. Without mentioning the units, you may lose your 1 mark or 2 marks, and you have to write what is given in the question and new units. Step 4. We completed with equation 1 and one more method, moment method. This is very important. If we know this, we can do any problem. Let us draw once again the diagram. 10 kilonewtons, RA and RB. This is 2 meters and this is 2 meters. Taking moment about A. Taking moment about A. Here, what is a moment? What is moment? Moment is nothing but. We know that moment is equal to force into perpendicular distance. This is a force into perpendicular distance. Here, so let us consider this is a force. This is a force. And what is the perpendicular distance? This is a perpendicular distance up to here. This is perpendicular. The reaction is facing it the perpendicular direction like this. So that this will be the distance and this will be the force. Let us take summation. Moment about A is equal to 0. This is equation number start. Summation means addition. Taking moments about A is equal to 0. Equating to 0. Such that RA will become is equal to 0. RA is equal to 0. Since we are taking here, this is the RA and this is the starting position of the RA, and we are going to take the moments about RA, so that there is no perpendicular distance. We are taking moment about A, so that there is no perpendicular distance, so that it will become 0. RA is equal to 0. Then we are having with RB. Here the sign convention is very important. Sign convention is very important. If we have to follow only one direction, either clockwise, positive or anticlockwise negative. This is one condition, and clockwise negative, anticlockwise positive. In these two conditions, we have to consider only one option in the whole problem. In the whole problem, for doing moment about A for this curve and for moment about B, this should not be tried like this, because of if we do like this, there will be sign convention will be different of RA and RB. Next, we are going to take moment about A, so that RA is equal to 0. Then we are having, I am considering this. This is like going like this, no? This is going in a, here let's consider this is a clock. Here is 12 and this is a 1 and this is 11. This is going a direction like this. So that this is in the anti-clockwise direction. Anti-clockwise direction, I am considering this. Anti-clockwise direction, negative minus RB into what is the perpendicular distance up to A? 2 plus 2, 4. Minus RB into 4. Next, this is going like this. This 10 km/h, this is a 12, this is a 1. Going like this. So that this is in a clockwise direction. So that taking positive. 10 plus 10 into, what is the perpendicular distance from here? 2 meters, equating to 0. Minus RB into 4 plus 10 into 2 is equal to 0. So that minus RB into 4 plus 10 to the 20 is equal to 0. Plus sign, if it goes after is equal to, it becomes negative. Minus RB into 4 is equal to minus 20. Minus minus get cancelled. RB is equal to 20 by 4. Four five is 20. Then RB is equal to 5 kilonewtons. Here we are going to follow two methods. Either substitution method or moment method. We are going to do two methods, okay? Two methods we are going to do now. Number one, substitution method. You can follow any method in the exam. They will be allotted, marks will be allotted to you. Substitution method. We are having that summation upwards is equal to summation downwards. So that RA plus RB is equal to 10 kilonewtons. Since we get RB is equal to 5 kilonewtons, substituting in this equation. So that RA plus, in the place of RB, I am substituting 5 kilonewtons. 5 is equal to 10 kilonewtons. RA is equal to 10 minus 5. RA is equal to 5 kilonewtons. Next, moment method. You can follow this or you can follow this one. We have taken moment about A, so that we have to take moment about B is equal to 0. Then RB becomes 0. The sign convention should be as it is. Anticlockwise, negative, clockwise, positive. This is clockwise direction and this is anticlockwise direction. This is taking negative. So that, redrawing the diagram. This is RB, RA, 10 kilonewtons. This is spaced in the 2 meters and this is 2 meters. We are taking, this is anticlockwise direction. This is clockwise direction. if we take moment about B, so that there is no perpendicular distance to multiply with the force, so that RB becomes 0, then RA moving, this is a 12, this is 1, RA moving like this in the clockwise direction, so that RA positive, RA into distance from RB, and RA is 4 meters. Next, this is, if we think like this, 12, this is moving in the direction of anti-clockwise direction, this is anti-clockwise direction, so that minus 10 into 2 is equal to 0, RA into 4 is equal to, if minus sign goes after the is equal to, so that it becomes positive, 10 into 2, 20, RA is equal to 20 by 4, RA is equal to 5 kilonewtons. Substituting RA and RB values in equation star, so that RA is equal to 5 kilonewtons, here it is, and next RB is equal to 5 kilonewtons, 5 kilonewtons plus 5 kilonewtons is equal to 10 kilonewtons, summation upwards is equal to summation downwards, since we have proved about this. Okay, thank you, and tomorrow we are going to discuss about another problem which is not at the midspan, which is at 1 meter and this is at 3 meters. This is RA and RB, and total load is 10 kilonewtons. We are going to do tomorrow this problem. Thank you. Don't miss it.